It's a case of child abuse so vicious, veteran investigators are speechless.
Tonight, the father of a 19-month-old baby remains in the Hinds County Detention Center on $25,000 bond. Jerry Wooten is accused of putting her in a scalding tub of water. Tonight, the toddler is at a burn center in Georgia with second and third degree burns to most of her body. 16 WAPT's Joseph Pleasant has more in the studio. Joseph.
All right, last time we checked on the toddler this evening, she was in stable condition and in DHS custody. Deputies say the scalding was heinous, but they found more signs of abuse that could lead to additional charges for her father and charges for her mother.
I'm mother of three. I have three kids of my own, and I love them dearly. I just can't see them, nobody doing that like that to their kids.
Shell Jackson was in shock when she heard the allegations against her neighbor, Jerry Wooten. Hinds County deputies say the father of five put his 19-month-old daughter in a tub of scalding hot water.
He just purposely did what he did. There was no splashing. There was no nothing. He set the baby down in the water.
Captain Henry Glaze leads Hinds County's Child Abuse Division. He says the case is shocking, even to veteran investigators. According to Hinds County court records, the toddler has second and third degree burns over much of her body. But then there's more.
2.5-year-old.
Okay.
Said daddy pulled her ears.
While investigators were examining the toddler, they found injuries to her ears. Captain Glaze says it happened during the Easter holiday.
The child's ears were torn loose here on either side. He had pulled the ears and torn the cartilage and the skin loose from the skull.
Captain Glaze says Wooten will likely face additional charges for those injuries as well as the child's mother. Glaze says she did not report the injuries to the girl's ears to authorities or take the child to the doctor. There was no answer at Wooten's apartment. Jerry Wooten is in jail. His daughter and her mother are at a burn center in Georgia. Her siblings are with relatives. But left behind are shocked neighbors like Jackson.
It was sad because it looked like he was real good with his kids or whatever. But it's sad to see that he did something like that to his kids, his own kids. It's sad. It's real sad.
Right. Once again, DHS has custody of the toddler who was burned. The sheriff's office says they will decide if they will charge the mother once she returns to Jackson, and they can question her. April is Child Abuse Awareness Month. If you see or know of a child that's being abused, call this hotline to get them help at 1-800-222-8000.